all in the grand finale of Grandmaster 2016. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite Mr. Abhishek Singh to the stage to share his valuable
Problem is
no, sir.
Pakka.
Pakka.
Great. I could see some people sleeping at the back. Can I ask them to get up, please? We are all awake.
Yes.
Hello, Akbar Uti. Oh, one time. Let's stand for a while. We have been sitting across the room. This is Hamdi Ache, Pashi Ache, right hand side. Oh, Shah Akbar, handshake kore. If there is no one, then look for one at the back. If there is no one at the back, look for someone in the front. Shake hands for a minute. The reason is hands with the one who is just next to you. I've not done that. I just remember. Thank you. Absolutely a privilege for me for being here. And I would thank Mr. Khan, I would thank United International University, I would thank the marketing board. Who am I? I have put this across purposefully. Tomra Shobhai, marketing student.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now tell me one thing. Which is the biggest car rental company in the world? Anyone? Launched in Bangladesh.
Uber.
Uber.
What does Uber do?
Uber connects us with drivers.
They are the biggest company which has this rentals, technically. But they don't own any cars. I have come here for 2 years. I don't understand too much of Bangla. Why have they invited me? Let me. The interesting thing, I took almost a week or probably 10 days to revert back also. Okay, whether I should be a part of it or not be a part of it. I went back, did not do that. The only thing he told me, jao, follow. But before you go there, please read the invitation letter once again. Understand why are they inviting you. So I said, okay, let me go back. Let me read the invitation letter. So I brought the invitation letter also. Take it off. This was the invitation letter which was sent across to me. There was too many things that was there to be read. Mr. Khan had written it so explicitly that it was very, very inviting for me. Why should not I go there? But the ones which I picked up from this entire letter, that I am being invited to meet the future brand developers, especially the budding marketing students of the university, who require someone who is a true maestro in this new marketing environment to get proper guidance and path-breaking ideas to lead their way through the tough competition in the global market on this day. The one who's done some bit of marketing. I've done a very limited bit of marketing. It's not that I'm a great marketer. I would not say that I know everything about marketing, or I know even a little bit of marketing. I do not understand that. The only thing that I understand is I need to market myself first. If I can market myself, I can market it. That's what Mr. Jacob was also talking about, personal branding. If I have to teach you something, if I can teach you something, probably I can teach you how to be a successful man in the world. So this is what my presentation will actually take you through. How would you be successful? I've just picked up 9 pence of my life, which talks about how whatever I've reached so far. Now, the anchors were talking about what have I done. These were just my career profile. It has nothing to be a successful man. Anyone can be at those places. My failures, successes, all have been because of certain things which I have always believed in. So there are certain philosophies that I believe in. But another interesting thing before I get into the presentation. Sir, you have to help me with this. How do I change this? So the 9 pence of my life. Before I get into it, I again went back to my dad. This is something which I made in the morning today. So I went back to my dad and I asked him in the morning. আমি তো আবার যাব ছেলেরা আমার সাথে তো ম্যাচ হবে না অ্যাট লিস্ট 15 বছর মানে দুইটা জেনারেশন ডিফারেন্স আমি হাউ উইল আই ম্যাচ উইথ देम সো মাই ফাদার সেড ওকে নো প্রবলেম সো ইউ আর আ গাই হু ইজ active in Facebook person? I said, yes, I am. He said, sir, if you are active in Facebook, then why don't you expect that these guys are also our Facebook guys? I said, yes. You don't know me much. 100% much. Because Bangladesh is one such country where Facebook is extremely popular. Isn't it?
Yes.
Tell me one gentleman or a lady who is not on Facebook.
No hands.
So everyone is on Facebook. Great. Now tell me one gentleman or lady who is not taken a selfie ever. Someone said to pick up the hand and thinking the hackpot college. Correct? You can't say I have never been on a selfie. So, these 9 months of my life are through Facebook and selfies. This is absolutely personal photographs of mine and my family, but this is what I believe in my life, and whatever I've been able to little bit achieve is all because of this. So I'll take you through Facebook selfies or Facebook photographs of mine. This is one thing. This is my wife. I'm sure you all are the boys who are here. Not everyone will understand your journey. That's fine. It's not their journey to make sense of. It's yours. What I'm trying to tell you all is you need, many of people call this, Abhishek, you have an attitude. It's not about an attitude. I have a purpose in life. I have a very clear purpose what I want to do and why I want to do. I'm not bothered the gentleman who's next to me, the guy who's competing with me, what my family is thinking, what my relatives want. No, I'm very clear on my goals. And I'm ethical on my goals. Our goals will look too clear, sir. I can't change them for you. So this is one thing which I've always believed in myself. Another thing. It's not how big the house is. It is how happy the home is. These are all Facebook photographs. I believe in my family. I believe that whatever I want to do in life, I'm doing it for my family. It's my family which matters to me. Whatever I do it for my family. So I need a purpose in life. I need to ensure that my purpose matches my family. What else? Keep smiling. These are my kids. Keep smiling and one day life will get tired of upsetting. That's what it says. It might just look like a smile. It's just not about a smile. It's about being positive. This is what it is all about. When you smile, no matter how big your enemy is, he also has to smile back. If he smiles back, he brings a positive energy into you. It's very important to have positive energies in life. If you are not positive in life, no matter how great marketer you are, you will never be a successful one. So it's important to have positive energies. It's important to have positivity. Any problem, sir? I'm asking you, you are speaking to me. You are next to me. Yes, yes, yes. All well? We are on the same page? No problem? Good, great. Shit happens. This is what happened with you right now. But life goes on. So don't worry. You might fail in life. We all fail. There was a time in my graduation days, I got 0 in mathematics. Business mathematics, first year, I got 0. I topped the 30. The only thing, my teacher, my mentor called me out and said, Abhishek, you and 0. I said, I can't help it because I never knew what to answer. So I thought, let me sit down. And you never let me, you never allowed me to cheat also. So I just don't do anything. He said, but then how will you pass? I said, leave it to you. That's 30. So you might fail in life at some point of time. We cannot be successful all our life. But if that happens, learn from it. People will hate you, rate you, shake you, and break you. But how strong you stand is what makes you. It's all about determination. You need to have a determination in your life. Come what may, I want to be a successful person. And you will. You need to believe in yourself. No one notices your tears. No one notices your sadness. No one notices your pain. But they all notice your mistakes. This is what I'm telling you again. Correct? Correct? So, you might make mistakes in life. পসিবল ইট ইজ অলওয়েজ আ পসিবিলিটি কি আমার কাছে কোনো মিস্টেক হতে পারছে বা হয়ে গেছে কিন্তু আমাকে হার্ড ওয়ার্ক করতে হবে আই নিড টু ওয়ার্ক হার্ড ইফ আই ওয়ার্ক হার্ড দেন ওনলি পিপল উইল স্টার্ট রিকগনাইজিং মি ভেরি ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট টু ওয়ার্ক হার্ড ইন লাইফ This is my son, and this is a dream of mine. So this was one day I posted on the Facebook. One day Amir will fade and Ahan will rise. Ahan is my son. So it is all about dreaming. If you dream, only then your dreams become success. It turns into a reality. If you don't dream, then you can never be successful. Jodi ami shopnota na dei, tale what am I going to do later? Turn it into a reality. Very, very important. Dream. And you cannot dream with eyes open. You have to close your eyes and dream. Stop creating excuses for why it won't work. And start creating reasons why it will work. My son had won a gold medal at that point of time. This was the post that I put. So it's all about being success. So the success will come if you do that hard work. Otherwise you will never get success. The success will come if you fail. Before getting this gold medal, he had failed once in the same sport that he got into. So you'll have to fail also. You cannot learn cycling if you don't fall. And once you learn it, you'll be a successful cyclist. Don't look at my wife, look at the coach. One day you will look back and realize you worry too much about things that don't really matter. Many a times it happens with us. এটা কি হলো, ওটা কেন হলো, ওই পরীক্ষায় কি হলো, আমার গার্লফ্রেন্ড কি বললো, আমার বয়ফ্রেন্ড কি বললো, আমার বাবা কি বলছেন, আমার মা কি বলছেন, being relaxed. You need not tension in life. Don't make life too tensed. Life is not such a big race that you need to be tensed. You need to live your life. You don't get this life every time. So live that life. Yes. I can. Good. Okay. So these are the 9 pins. I'll just take them through your purpose in your life. If you don't have a purpose in your life, then it does not matter to you. You need to look for your family. You need to work for your family. You need to love your family. You need to do everything for your family. So the family matters for you. You need to have positivity around you. You need to spread positivity around you. That is how you will be successful. Okay. All of us can fail at some point of time. But that should not deter your determination to succeed again. So you should have a determination in life. Dream is important. Chop to that out. If you dream, only then you become successful. And above all this thing, you need not be tense. That's how a successful man will put across any of the things that you have to do. I'm sure the presentation does not end here. It's not the end of the presentation. If you all remember, I started the presentation by saying what Jacob had told about, it's all about personal brand. You need to brand yourself first. If you can't brand yourself, if you can't market yourself, you'll never be successful. You'll have to talk about yourself. You'll have to, you're going to go in the market. And I'm sure in this marketing forum, brand master program that you'll have done, the three winners who have come across, they would have put a brand logo, they would have made a name of a brand, and then they would have said, yes, this is the brand. That's how we have started off. Brand, the activity of another coach, the competition of another coach. ব্র্যান্ডের যে কোনো একটা নাম দিয়েছেন আপনার একটা ব্র্যান্ডের বা কোনো একটা লোগো নিশ্চয়ই কোথাও না কোনো না কোনো সব ভেবেছেন বা করেছেন করেক্ট দ্যাটস হোয়াট উই থিঙ্ক ব্র্যান্ড ইজ অল অ্যাবাউট দ্যাটস হোয়াট ব্র্যান্ডিং ইজ ডান লোগো অ্যান্ড নেম ইজ নট দি ব্র্যান্ড দ্যার লটস অফ লোগোস অফ দি ওয়ার্ল্ড ইউ গো টু আ স্বপ্ন ইউ মাইট সি আ ডেনিম ইউ মাইট সি আ সে আ There will be 10 different brands, I don't even remember the name, there will be 10 different brands of, say deodorant. But what do you remember? How do you remember them? How does a brand stand out? Yeah, please go ahead.
The thing is, we remember the brand because of because how it is different from other brands, other companies.
Okay.
So if I really see that this is something different from others, then that's it's my mind and I can remember this.
Okay, so I'll give you an example. Tell me if anyone can answer this. Volvo is a brand of cars.
Yes.
It directly from Gulshan. Great. So it's not about logos. And it's just not about differentiating yourself. Before differentiating, this is very important. So this is how you create a brand or your planning of a brand. First, there has to be a purpose. Why do you need a brand? Why do you create this brand? What is the purpose towards this brand? So safety is a purpose basically. We might call it as a differentiation. It's not a differentiation. It is the safety is the purpose. We want to keep the customers, passengers safe. After you do the purpose, so if you would have, now go back to my slides, which I talked about. I showed you a few Facebook pics of me. Wherein I said, my life, I have a purpose. I'm a very clear cut on my goals, what I want to achieve. Then what you need to do in branding, whenever you try to create a brand, you have to position the brand well. How did I position myself? I said, I'm a family man. I said, I might fail. So, failure, by saying failure, I was actually trying to say that I am also a normal human being who can be weak. But I need to come out of it. So, in India, Maggie at one point of time had lost the trust of the people. Because people said, you know, there is some problem in the product. Things changed. So, the brand remained as it is because there were a few more factors. So, the steps were on the higher. Then, how did I differentiate myself? I spoke about, if you start remembering, I spoke about a few more differentiations which I had in my initiation. That's how I created my identity. Once I created my identity, then I need to go for the trust. The brand has to have the trust. You need to have a trust on the brand that you buy. So safety is a trusting factor also. But above all these things, one thing which all the brands which are so-called global brands of the world today keep in mind is the beneficence factor that they give. So for example, I work for a company called Philips Electronics Bangladesh Private Limited. We are a company which makes products like say a healthcare product like a CT scanner or a blender or say a rice cooker or the light bulbs that you see. These are the products which Philips makes. But how does Philips differentiate from the others? We say that we are on a health and wellness platform. We say by 2025 we would ensure that we would touch and improve the lives of 3 billion people. So by 2025 the global population would be 9 billion. We are saying 1/3 of the population, we would influence their life and make it more healthy. So that's the beneficence factor that the brand Philips gives. And that is what makes it a $1 billion brand. So this is all about how you need to create yourself. Now, I'll take you to the last slide. This is what the slide is all about. Imagine from the first slide and the last slide. I've just tried putting up some Facebook clicks, some Facebook posts, some Facebook pictures and tried giving them certain meanings and then said to see, Abhishek Singh is a brand. What's I was talking about? All of you are a brand. Go back home, think, how would you put yourself here? If you can do this stepwise up for yourself, believe me ladies and gentlemen, you are the global leaders. And Bangladesh, as I was saying, is a growing nation. It will take you all to a much, much higher. Thank you.
Thank you.